It's paused right now. Can you guys still see the stream, though? When you're hearing this? Oh, everyone's like, it's black screen. Oh my god. No, it might start back up in a second. Okay, I think it's streaming to both. It's streaming to both, I think. It says local recording and QT Classic. So it'll probably pop up again here in a second. And I'll try to save the last part. Yay! And I'll try to upload it for you, Spike. Okay? So all you people going to sleep, assuming the file works, I'll try to get it up for you guys so you guys can watch it later.
I'm not really thirsty.
I'll get your prescription. Won't be a moment. Wait here.
So, touch it. Oh, kitty.
That guy gives me the creeps.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a look around to see if I can find anything before he gets back. Doc seems to be interested in property, amongst other things.
Your property? You better get on his bed so you can be waiting for him. Oh, okay, towards me.
It's like he retired a bunch of medical supplies on his way out. Instead of sleeping pills here to knock out an army.
I already got what I need, I think. I don't want to look for more stuff because I know what's going to happen when I do, but I think I have to. Dang it. Ah! That scared me! Look at that blood!
We're going to have some fun together, my darling. Say hello to Matthew. He claimed he had come to the census. Another one of those goddamn government spies.
Oh, almost done with my website.
So, you're interested in my model through conflict. I read it to my friend Paco, if you must know.
Paco?
I have no idea what he does there. Maybe you have to report a case to his
head. No.
To be honest, I don't give a damn if as long as he pays his rent, he can do whatever he likes. But enough with the chit-chat. I miss surgery, you see, so I take every opportunity to practice. I don't have any instruments here, so I use whatever comes to hand. I hope you won't hold that against me.
I think he was gonna rape her, but no.
This might sting him.
Oh, he's gonna stick it in her.
Have you ever noticed? Ooh. As soon as you start to do a little housework, someone always comes. I'll get rid of our visitor. I'd be right back.
Oh my God! God dang it! What do I do? Okay, hold it. Okay, I got it! Come on! Oh my God. Fuck you! Fuck you, you perverted and creepy motherfucker! Ah! Hit him again! Kick him the balls! Hit him! Hit him! More! More hitting! I can only hit that so fast. Oh my God, no. Stop doing hard ones! No! I did some heart surgery on my own. Trust me, there's a lot of stuff that's gonna happen you don't expect.
Oh, I wonder if her babies are gonna have tails.
I'll call mom, be like, Mom, we got kitty. I'm assuming the kittens don't crawl into the balcony and fall off and die.
No,
don't stay out there for a while. You think they're smart enough to not climb off the balcony and die? Yeah.
They can't walk that far. And they usually only want to sleep and just lay down and cry whenever their mom is gone.
Why aren't you grabbing your gun, you dumbass?
I used to die in the start.
I don't want a gun. Welcome! Oh! Have we surpassed another hour yet? Have I missed an hour? What? Is this? Please don't send me private messages. Just ask the chat. People will answer. Pretty sure it's a PS3 exclusive.
doing in there?
Lorraine.
Tom and Jane, FBI. Can we talk for a minute?
Would you be scared of me right now? He's scary.
I'm looking for the owner of a blue Chevrolet Malibu 83. I don't give a damn how the car got here, whether you stole it or not. I just want to know who bought it from.
Sorry, man. Don't ring the bell. I got a real bad memory of names.
Perhaps I can help you to remember. If we find out who you sold the car to the man who...
Fred Sias says the first 2 weeks there are lines where he saw that talk. Sorry, check that.
You trying to escape?
Sia says they're blind for the first 2 weeks, so if it gets out of the box, it probably will crawl to its death. So I have to lock them in that closet.
They won't crawl. I've had kids before. They just stay in their little dark corner, and they don't move.
Oh, no.
They just sleep and suck on mom's boobs all day.
Big talk. I never saw your damn car.
Maybe I turn it over so they can get out, and when she can hop out.
Yeah, I don't think they're going to crawl out. I wonder if it'll be like her, if it'll be like Sunny.
She is pretty. I already want to look in there, but I know that's spoilers. I'll look in there later.
Hello? Now, why is the blood here?
Is he the origami killer? You can do DNA searches with his fingertips. It's so badass.
Same brand of tire as the car I'm looking for. Is the killer's car being here? Gary, come in. Traces of orchid pollen in the air inside
Guys,
the garage.
Did we find him?
Just get you out of sight and finish you off.
Fail!
Don't die, Inspector Asshole! Don't even think about it!
Fuck yeah! In the face! Oh my god! No, it's massive! I don't know what that. Oh, God. I don't know. Oh, my God. Oh, crap. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Around. You're gonna tell me about the man with the blue car.
Go fuck yourself in the ass.
He will later if I had any kind of say with it.
Damn! You out of your motherfucking mind, man? Oh shit, Jack. Ain't nothing to it. Just a little bit of self-defense. Page one of the police manual. Kill or be killed.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop. Enough. I'm starting to remember some things. You can be cool, and I'll tell you the tale. Well, I don't know nothing about the guy. He wanted me to get rid of his dirty car. Get him a new one with false plates. He paid cash. And I ain't the question inclined. Said I was supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon and the car was done. And that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything.
But, come on, I don't want to fuck this up. Oh my god. No!
Anything you say can and will be.
You look like you got a problem.
This is one of the O's impossible. I don't have any more fingers! Oh, I got my hit. God, that's so much better than what usually happens. Usually I fail that part and I have to go to the junkyard and try to run over the tractor. That was so hard. Did you not see that? I had to press 7 buttons.
Yeah.
I was like, no. It was like Twister with fingers. They're going 6 inches of rain. Are we almost ready to update the hour counter?
So, you think the origami killer killed Manfred?
That makes sense. Didn't want him spilling his guts to us.
And you suspect Gordy Kramer, right?
Oh, him or one of his men. Gordy has the time and the means, not to mention the fucked up attitude to go along with it. He's only a suspect, but he's a pretty guilty looking one.
Are these your files on the case?
Yeah, I've been working on them for a couple of years. I've built up a mountain of paperwork.
Magazines about origami? You think the killer could have subscribed to one of those?
If he was even remotely interested in origami in the last 30 years, his name may be in there somewhere. Trouble is, it's over 500 names. I guess a squat.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
Well, I'm no chef, but I should be able to make some scrambled eggs if you like.
Great. I'm soaking wet. I need to warm up a little. Is it okay if I take a shower?
I'll be my guest. Go to my bedroom. It's the next door. I'll cook up the eggs while you're under the shower.
Under the shower? Sounds so weird. Mix eggs. It's so hard. I'm gonna put eggshells in it to kill her. God, those are big eggs for a big man. Look at those! Those are like ostrich eggs! She gets 2 eggs. She's hungry. What? How many classes you got tomorrow? Last class is forever. That looks so gross. That's the oven, too, by the way. Stupid. I don't think they're done. I would not.
That's so funny, you're playing a game with it.
Those look pretty shiny. I don't know if I would let her eat that. Maybe they keep cooking? Okay, look. Tilt. I'm doing it! I think it knows that it's not done enough. Because it's smart. I'm still pretty sure that's not done. Now it's done. Now it looks like a pie.
It should be ready by now.
Yay, now it'll let me. I guess it wouldn't let me serve her raw eggs. It'd be against, like, health department. Oh, it wouldn't come out. That was the problem, because it was too sticky. He's a simple man. He only has, like, a plate, a skillet, and a fork and a knife. So really, you don't need anything else. You can do everything with just those things. Kitty, what are you doing? What are you doing? Hey. Meow. Come here. Kitty's on my desk. Eat your eggs.
I took the liberty of borrowing your bathrobe.
Looks better on you.
Kitty, where are you going? Kitty, come love me. Come love me. Aww.
What's that?
The notebook I took from Manfred's place. According to this, about 30 clients bought spare parts for Royal Machines in the last 10 years. The killer may be one of them.
Oh, you know, checking out the alibi of 30 clients one by one, that's a lot of legwork.
Except that if you cross-check them with the list. The list of subscribers to Origami Magazine.
We might find the name soon, guys.
Yeah. Lord, wait.
Didn't even eat her eggs, that ungrateful witch.
If the killer really used a royal typewriter, and if he subscribed to an Origami magazine, his name should be on both lists.
Well, Lord, I mean, that's just an assumption, but yeah, I suppose.
That much
his name is here somewhere. Help me, we're gonna find him.
They're like, go eat her eggs. I don't even know how you do that. Go down the list of 500 people while looking at one name and then go to the next name. If this was in a Google document, you could just search it.
Yeah.
They found a name, guys. I need to update the hours to 13 hours.
The only guy whose name is on both lists died when he was 10. What are you going to do now? Pick up his coffin, make sure he's dead?
I know it doesn't make any sense. Unless the killer was also using his name.
But why use the name of a kid who died 30 years ago?
Well, that's what we came to find out. The name is John Shepard. It should be on a paper bound here somewhere.
Just Google who is the Origami Killer and you'll know. Don't Google it, guys, because you'll probably find out. You don't want to be spoiled. And if you post it here, I will kill you. I already kind of know where it's at, so I'm just going to go over there because I don't want to waste time.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a boy named John Shepherd.
Stay in here, a little further out.
Thanks.
I'm trying. Well, I am.
Look, there's an origami figurine.
Origami figures.
That's one hell of a coincidence.
You guys who have never seen this before, you're welcome to send me one private message saying who you think the killer is. Some of you probably already know and are going to pretend like you don't know. But you can, and then I can say who was right in the end.
I want...
These flowers are fresh. Looks like someone still tended the drain.
Oh, you got it? That one I knew well.
You knew John Shepherd?
I've worked this graveyard nearly all my life.
Oh, God.
I remember what happened. It was in 77. October.
This is... Guys, I get to play the dead kid.
He's drunk again. What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Well, at least we won't get beat. No rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play. Bitch can't catch me!
If one person wants to, they can list all the potential suspects. Just, but make it all in one list.
John's right. We can't just stand here all day. Why has one going to play?
Who would run into that? Apparently me. I did it. Whee! Move your ass. I'm waiting.
Come on.
I don't care if I bump my head.
I can't do that.
Oh, I bet I can. Actually, I bet I can. Oh yeah! Look at me. I'm a hot shot. Shut up! A lot of stairs. This music is very comforting. What happens if I, like, if I don't do it? Oh, God. Little boy. Grab it. My arm's sore. I've been playing this for, like, 12 hours. Where'd he go? Down here? Who would do that? Lorraine, who does that? Okay, let's do this.
Move your ass, I'm waiting.
Shut up. This does not look like playing to me.
You don't have to do this, it's too hard for you.
No chance, I can do it alright. Just you watch.
I can do it alright, just you watch. Oh no! Motion control is pretty cool. If I saw my kids doing this, I would beat them.
John, wait for me. Get a blue ball.
That wouldn't be the same for it.
What? Why aren't you done yet?
Just putting stuff in it now. Just having to make thumbnail images the right size.
Just making a... Go to your... It's not that hard. You just need to make it... with the transparency and then make the shape on Photoshop. You just drag them in. Just drag a picture into it. Don't keep making them. Drag it into the same thumbnail size. That's pre-made. Oh, kitty! It smells like death. Did he jump that? What the fuck is he, Spider-Man?
I just want to eat sushi.
You can eat that sushi. I mean, I'm throwing it away.
Why didn't you eat it?
I was scared to eat it. I didn't feel like eating it that night.
We'll see. Rice is probably all dry.
Oh god, a cat. Why don't I spray? Who does that? Oh my god!
Your edamames are still in here.
Right now. I told you it's
Kitty, why are you dead? You need an air freshener.
What is... Oh, God. Dang it.
Kitty.
Oh, wow. It's hard because he's scared. And the less you know about something, the harder it is to get him to do it. Like cutting off his finger without booze is really hard. Oh my god, the cat! I already feel like she got sick from that other cat. Oh.
Let's play hide and seek. You go and count to 20, and try to find me. Okay.
It's a flashback to the boy that died, who the serial killer is using his name.
One.
Oh.
Two.
This is funny.
Three, four, five, nine, 13, 17, 20.
So yeah, so this is a flashback of the killer. This is the old man telling the story.
My foot.
Look.
My foot is stuck.
It's a horrible hiding place.
Up and out there.
For some reason his voice isn't working. It said, hurry, I think the water's rising.
But the poor kid never did find any help. His brother drowned. Five foot of rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
Christ, what a horrible story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand. Do you think he could be the origami killer?
Come on, let's get back in the car.
Everyone's like, is it Harry Potter? The boy that lived. Oh my god, go! Last night I was dreaming that I won a tornado shelter.
You won a tornado
shelter? Yeah. A portable one.
I guess they are kind
of. Wait. What's the matter?
We have to own property. Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah, if you have any guesses, keep them to yourself, but you can private message me them. We want everyone to be surprised as they can be. As if they're playing it themselves. Oh god, Kitty! Jesus! I need, go shake the litter box. It'll cover it in litter so it doesn't smell. Oh, you're really gonna do it. Oh, my friend.
It tastes like fishnet. It doesn't taste like sushi.
Okay, throw that away then. Lorraine's gonna go shake the litter box to try to cover the poop with litter. I have a lot more to go. Like, 11 more hours? 12 more hours? I don't know.
There's a candle. Yeah, I like one of the candles. Like one of the big ones.
Yeah, I like that. She's the guy who rented the docks from her mom's store. Oh, she looks hot. I gotta do a dance club routine. Just make sure not to put anywhere it can get messed up.
I'm looking for Paco Mendez. Do you know where he is?
He's at his table over there. Does he know you?
Not yet, but I have to talk to him.
That's not possible. Mr. Mendez is asked not to be disturbed.
That same creepy lesbian chick.
Sorry, lady. Why did you get stoned?
This Asian looks like a whore.
You
what I gotta do anyway, so I'm gonna go do it. Stop failing! Wait. Sexy in a dumb way.
Why am I so failing this?
I've only played this game once, but I've watched somebody else play through it. Look what I'm gonna do, Lorraine. This is what you do in Japan when you realize you're overdressed.
Time to play the sexy girl.
Lorraine. If we don't finish, it's just gonna be sitting there. I didn't know there was a PG setting, Army. Apparently I could have set this to be PG.
Yeah, that candle's lit one
time. Lorraine, I have to apply eyeliner. Yeah, none of the stuff in here touches. Another one? What else is in the first? Oh, God. She's certainly resourceful, isn't she? Army, they've already seen the nude part, and I just warned them ahead of time, hey, it's going to be naked. And the streams are rated M anyway, so. I'm going to dance, Lorraine. Oh, this is so hard. Ah, I already messed up. Oh, God. This is so hard. Yay, I did it! I made the pervert notice me. Stop being a downer. Yeah, that was hard.
It's your lucky day, sweetheart. The boss wants to invite you to his table.
Hey, time for your dipping, my little
man.
Who's all around here, honey? I think I would have known it. You'll be far.
My name's Flocko. Are you?
Madison. I'm Madison.
Ah.
That's the way you move, Madison.
Maybe we can continue this conversation somewhere more private.
Oh, cool, baby. Yeah, come with me.
Come with me. Can you shake it? It's probably coming out of her butt. Oh, where'd she go? I wasn't paying attention. And I'm not way. I wish they'd all drop like dead bodies like earlier in the game. That's a long walk. As awkward as the facial stuff looks, it does really look really good and real.
Go in, and then you talk to the gun, and get out of there before I get into big trouble. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything is going to be alright.
No, don't run away! I know it's tempting. Ah! Good to practice.
So.
This seems pretty interesting.
Just getting in the way of good things. So, show me what you can do. Take it all. Slowly. Take it all.
Can we just talk first?
We don't need any more talking, baby. I'll talk now. Show me what you can do.
Can I have a drink? You know, just a little drink to break the ice.
We already broke the ice. Let's get
wet.
Do your thing.
Do your thing!
I'm sorry, I think there's been a little misunderstanding. Look, I'll just go. No harm done. Another time.
I think it is you who misunderstood, honey. I'm tired of wasting my time. It's now or never. I never take no for an answer.
Army, calm down. Do a simpler one.
Figure something. There's gotta be some way out of here. We could make a dive for him. Go for the throat. It's just too tough. I wouldn't stand a chance. Yeah. The lamp. If only I could find some way to grab it.
By grabbing
it? I know.
Ah! Oh my god.
Thank you.
could have taken her bra off, even.
Baby sweet cakes. Somebody going on down below.
That's what I call kicking butt. You go, girl.
You go, girl.
Okay, act two. Let's hear lover boy sing.
Okay, Army, just make sure not to say anything or give any hints. Really, again? Oh, my God.
If you call out, I'll kill you. Got it?
Shit. What you want?
You rent an apartment on Marble Street. I want to know why.
An apartment? I don't know what you're talking about.
No, that's not what I want. I know what I want to do.
You haven't got any balls, lady. But you're going to know balls when I gush up with you.
The sound was early. Okay. Okay, look. It's all the way up. Now hit it. Hit it. What? Okay, there's something glitchy about it. Whatever. Change the camera. There we go. I'm doing it.
Not bad for a chica, but you only hurt my feelings a little bit, mama.
For some of the sound files aren't working. I know some of the sound files aren't working, but she was going, but I don't know why some of them aren't working. Yeah, see, there's just no sound file. But yeah, she's like really making really hardcore sex sounds.
If you value those prized balls of yours, Paco, then it's time for you to talk.
What you doing? Stop her! Stop her!
I'm only getting started. How about some more?
Oh, I gotta hold it. Again.
You never said foot in that apartment. He's the key for some guy. Said he needed a place. He had money.
What was that guy's name?
Twist.
I don't know his name.
I swear. Oh god, I gotta do it again. The battery's about to run out. I don't know which one of these is controller 7. I can't get that close.
What was that guy's name?
I don't know his name, I swear! Shepard! Maybe John Shepard! That's all I know, I swear it!
There, that wasn't so hard, was it? I really appreciate this romantic moment, but I gotta dash. See you next time, lover boy.
I'm here to see Paco. Paco? There ain't no Paco here, fella. Get lost. Are you absolutely certain? He's in his office. Take the stairs over there.
Maybe he's gonna grab his balls now. This is important, guys. Watch. I'm gonna turn the music down. Validate. Whatever.
Hey, crazy beach get around here asking questions about the apartment on Harbor Street. I don't know what you're doing, but I don't want it. Or whatever that shit is. It's beginning to draw attention. Look, I know you get me out of prison.
I'm not fucking bitch, nearly scared.
Everything you ask. I think my debt to you is paid. Don't fuck around. So, now wait. I can still help you out. So keep me.
Are you guys excited? Are you guys excited? Woo! Have you seen this? I think you have seen some of it. I wish I had a longer cable.
Okay, this is a little longer. I guess this one's okay. I can't do it! Oh my god, no! Come on, it can be patched up. I guess he's dead now. Sorry. That saves us a few scenes. I guess he wasn't the origami killer. Yeah. I kind of want to kill her too, because I don't want to mess with her scenes. I'm tired. My battery's running out. Okay. I'm killing people.
Are you alright?
I killed a man. I had no choice.
He just keeps saying that forever.
You're not the origami killer, Ethan. You're not responsible for those murders. I can prove it.
That changes nothing. Saving Sean is all that matters now.
Oh, his face, Lorraine. Okay, he's like, what was that? Awkward kissing. The CG kissing us is really bad.
Our faces aren't really touching, but kissing.
More. Oh, his tongue. The sound keeps messing up. That was on my end, guys. More? Yeah. Anyone that's under 18, stop watching the stream, please. Wait. Is there? This is on hard. I was seeing if there was an edit option. I'm just saying, you've been warned that you need to be 18 plus to watch this. So. This is hard with this cable. Maybe I can leave her shirt on? I guess I can't. Leave her bra on. Maybe if I make her mess up on the bra enough, Yeah. See, I left the brawn for you guys. Don't take it off, you pervert. It's missing a finger. How is he even in the mood?
That's a kitty. She in a box.
Yeah. She's smart.
The kitty's just washing her.
Oh, her boobs came out. The music keeps messing up. I hope my PS3's not overheating.
Then it is. It is really, really hot.
My PS3 might need a break soon, guys. This shirt looks so stupid going on. I'm gonna go cover her up with her jacket. Photos of all the places he's been.
All this time, and I had no idea.
Ethan, what's the matter?
I thought I meant something to you.
Listen, I...
You're a pretty good nurse for a fucking journalist!
Ethan, I wanted to tell you, but...
What kind of article were you gonna write? My life with a serial killer? No, no, no. How I caught the origami killer. Maybe you'll get a book deal. I hope it's fucking worth it!
Ethan, it's not what you think.
You lied to me, Madison. All this time you fucking lied to me. I thought you wanted to help me, but you're only thinking of writing a fucking book.
It's true. I'm a journalist. And I knew that you were the father of the boy who had disappeared, and I wanted to cover the story. But then I saw what you were going through to save your son. And I understood how much you love him. I wanted to tell you the truth, but I couldn't. I was afraid that you may not believe me. I was afraid that you'd ask me to go.
Go now.
All I want is for you to find your son alive. And when it's all over, I want to be with you. I
I'm sorry, Ethan. I'm so sorry.
Chat's PG-13. Stream itself can be anything I want it to be.
You're leaving. Aren't you?
It's the last origami paper. The last letters that I'll know where Sean is.
Take care, Ethan. I can't lose you now.
Look at her jeans.
I mean, what else are they gonna do? That's about as good as you can do it without actually animating it.
I'm gonna go find something to eat.
That's the thing is, none of these are clips. Yeah, it's just directions and being rendered real time. Like, it was a video, obviously they can make it a lot better. There are no actual cutscenes in this. Actually, the stairs over here. No, that's his. Crap. I can't believe I killed the FBI agent. Just because this thing was charging. I should have let it charge before I played more.
Cops, they're looking for Ethan. It looks like a raid. What's going on?
Is this great? Like being in a TV show. Who'd have thought it? The origami killer renting a room here. He registered under a false name, but I recognize his face.
Come on, what was the damn number? Come on, come on! Pick up the phone! The cops. They're in the motel. You've got to get out of here.
Oh God!
He's making a run for it!
Don't fall!
He's on the balcony!
Go! My God, come on! It's just locked up. Can't do anything.
Oh yeah, you know how Lydia said that she wanted a DS?
Uh-huh. She went and bought
it. Her teacher gave her.
Save. That saves automatically, assuming the file didn't corrupt. I'm gonna go ahead and let my PS3 be off for a little while. Let it breathe. I kind of want to go back in the save file and make my agent come back alive. But that would be cheating.
Babies.
If my PS3 died, are you guys gonna buy me a new one? The marathon space. I'll go ahead and update it now. Can I go to sleep and start streaming at noon tomorrow? Does it count? No. I'm eating granola. It's delicious and granola. Except you charged me like $3,000 to fix it. I don't know if it's had a long enough break yet. Let me add. They're going me for a while, Lauren. It's really kind of a big deal. It's a huge deal, actually. Feel like a chipmunk. Mine's backwards compatible, though. No, I don't want to use my fires. Let's see.
Took a picture of Obama. He says, sorry it took so long to get you copy my verse to get. I was too busy chilling with someone in London.
I forget which one's my queen and which one's my thingy. I shouldn't have moved that other piece out. Dang it. I'm gonna fuck up your shit so bad. Oh, I forgot about the horsey there. This is the first time I played chess in so long. I pretty well lost. Not necessarily. Hello, kitty. If I moved my rooks out earlier, it would have been better. It is an invalid mood. I don't want to put you back, but I can't take you. Can't put you there, can't put you there. I want to block in that guy, though. I'm so dead. Yeah. Forfeit. Forfeit. I like how it's always giving me the first turn. All right, take that, he'll take that, and then I'll take it with that, and they'll take it with that. Cascade. If I take that, the horse will take that. Run my other horse out, he can take that. I need him there. You're gonna take that. Look, good, move back, yeah. Another pawn will take him. I live in the southwest or south central US. I'm not even I'm just messing around now. Oh, he's gonna take that. Oh wow, he's setting up. Escape route. Okay, it's getting late. Drive safe, Rito.
Yeah, I would say there's a flood in. I think it would rain by now.
That was kind of dumb. Oh, dur. Oh, well. Fail. He'll take it. I lost it. I am bad at the chest. Okay. I'm gonna turn on, turn it back on and hope my PlayStation works. Arkansas. Oh, I want to go sleep too. I did not sleep well last night. And mom was all like, I don't have any money. I'm like, yeah, I found out we didn't pay some taxes 2 years ago that I'm going to pay by myself, and you should have owned half of it. And she got half of the house, and she actually was supposed to own half of that. She's like, where did you bring from so fast? I'm like, yeah. And then I would have had you ask me every 5 seconds for it. And she keeps saying, I don't understand why you didn't keep like 20 or 30 grand back for me. Because she would be asking for it every fucking day. Looks like the PlayStation works. Hurrahs! Hurrahs! Yeah, don't forget about streamer appreciation.
That's not. I'm gonna assume they're both charged enough.
Her eyes are so big. Sometimes they're like so big, so big. I better strap this so I don't throw it at the TV. You've seen. Oh god. I really hope she didn't get a bug in like 5 seconds.
No, the poop in there wasn't like anything. She just put it
close. Oh, I need to fix the thingy. Let's turn off screen capture. Oh wait, no, turn that on. Yeah. I fixed it. Am I allowed to go to sleep? Oh, I'm gonna be dizzy. Oh, really? They're mean. They won't let me go to sleep. I'm officially halfway done. Like, really, I was chugging there for a while, but now I'm like, while that face is very cute, then the answer is still no. Marathons don't involve sleep. Bastards. Which one did I delete? Probably the one from 2010. I haven't been playing it for 23 hours. 23:11? Maybe 11 hours and 23 minutes? Maybe. I don't want to make out again. Sorry, guys. I'm not making out again. What's your first class in the morning? Make sure to blow those candles out.
11.
You'll get some sleep at least.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sleep all day tomorrow. And then Tuesday, I need to go to Clarksville and take care of that tax problem, lemos. And then I need to pay rent.
Oh yeah, my rent.
Pay the rent, pay the bills, pay the wife, I don't know. Oh good, I have to start here. See ya! Make sure not to let the kitty out. I did it!
Come on, he's getting away! He's still on the move!
I'm doing it right!
He's making a run for it! He got the ball today!
careful. Don't let any more kitties in. That scene was a lot like that kid flashback. Oh God. No, no, no. No! I almost made it. Should I redo it? You'll never see what the last trial is, but is it cheating to redo it? One, to redo it. Two, to just go with it. Well, if we redid that, then I should go back in the chapters and save Jaden. Because I don't want Jaden to die. I don't remember what one was. I assume that was redo. Okay, so we're redoing it. One for redo and going back and saving Jaden? Or two to just redo this part? Well, I have to save Jaden now. I have to go back. Okay, I gotta go save Jaden. I really need to recalibrate. We're saving Jaden! We invented a time machine to go save him! Ah. I'm sorry to hear about that, River. I live pretty close to Valonia, and it wasn't as bad, but 14 people got killed, and it flattened quite a bit of land and houses, 110 houses, but I know it was a lot worse in Alabama. Yeah, Jordan, he is pretty cool. Rave.
I'm here to see Paco. Paco? There ain't no Paco here, fella. Get lost. Are you absolutely certain? He's in his office. Take the stairs over there.
Okay, let me take...
Crazy beach get around here asking questions about the apartment on Marble. I don't know what you're doing, but I don't want it. But whatever that shit is, it's beginning to draw attention.
I can't even go walk straight.
I know, you can't be out of breath.
I was out watching fish there and it killed me. Everything in your ass. I think my next room is dead. Don't fuck around. So, now wait. I can still help you out. So, don't give me a...
I'm gonna try not to. Oh, I start from the other side. Holy shit, that's a totally different cutscene. No, goddamn. Kick him! Son of a bitch, no! Oh my god! Oh, fuck. No, I'm letting him go. I was fine with him leaving. I didn't want to die. Yay! I got stabbed, but I'm still alive! Yay!
The killer was looking for something.
Where's my glasses? That was cool. Just going from a different angle, I saw so much more. It was completely different. I don't think I can save the fish. Oh my god!
Madison Page. What was the journalist doing here? Orchid pheromones. Fucking origami killer. Pack
Paco Mendez was no saint. His rap sheet reads like a telephone book. .45 caliber. .45 caliber semi-automatic. Bullet right between the eyes. Instant death. Madison Page. She may be a witness.
Guess I got it all. I guess that's it.
Did Paco know the guy came to see him? Sorry, I don't speak cop. What's my list, asshole? I got no time to translate. Did Paco know the guy? Yes or no?
John. He said his name's John. Friend of Paco's. Always let him straight up.
Who's going to be here when I finish this? If I let a few more people die, it'll be a lot faster. I have Half-Life 2, but I've never played it. And remember, those of you that see the ending, don't tell anyone tomorrow. Because I'm going to upload this clip, hopefully. And they can just watch it then, and they can watch through. So don't forget. Don't tell anybody. Ugh, so tired. I don't know how I'm supposed to stay awake. I need to make some tea. Yeah, I might play Portal 2 next. I'd have to install it. I don't want to make out again.
Ethan, are you alright?
Oh, I killed a man. I had no choice. I had no choice.
You're not the origami killer, Ethan. You're not responsible for those murders. I can prove it.
I could play this again.
Saving Sean is all that matters now.
A Resident Evil 5 run through. Oh. Yes. Awkward kiss. Maybe if I don't make him go in for seconds. No. 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 I'll mess it up on purpose. Nom nom nom. Okay, go away. Okay, I'll do it. I'm doing it. Nope. Well, I need something that's going to keep me awake so I don't know what to do. Namora, stop bitching. Come on, I need positive reinforcement right now because I'm so sleepy. Well, then stop watching! Leave! If all you're gonna do is bitch, go! I could play DDR. That might wake me up. No, go mess with her jacket. Let's just get that over with. Oh, dur. I guess I gotta put my clothes on first. No, I can't hook up the DDR pad. Because this is a PlayStation 3 and I don't have the USB converter. So I actually can't play it. The only thing I can play is I can play DJ Max, but I suck at it really bad. I don't know how awake that'd keep me. Okay, come over here. I'm not sick, I'm just tired. I didn't sleep very much. I would drink booze, but I would fall asleep so fast. Booze puts me to sleep like nothing else. I take a shot of booze, I'm like, that tasted good. Well, I don't want to fall asleep. This is a marathon. I'm over halfway.
All this time and I had no idea.
Ethan, what's the matter?
I thought I meant something to you.
Listen, I...
You're a pretty good nurse, Rob. Fucking journalist!
Ethan, I wanted to tell you, but...
What kind of article were you going to write? My life for the serial killer? No. How I caught the origami killer. Maybe you'll get a book deal. I hope it's fucking worth it.
Ethan, it's not what you think. I...
You lied to me, Madison. All this time you fucking lied to me. I thought you wanted to help me. Were you only thinking of writing a fucking book?
True. I'm a journalist. And I knew that you were the father of the boy who had disappeared, and I wanted to cover the story. But then I saw what you were going through to save your son, and I understood how much you love him. I wanted to tell you the truth, but I couldn't.
I will.
I was afraid that you... That you may not believe me. I was afraid that you'd ask.
If I reject her, maybe he'll get back with his wife. I don't know.
All I want is for you to find your son alive. And when it's all over, I want to be with you.
Because you'll be famous.
I'm sorry, Ethan. I'm so sorry. You're leaving, aren't you?
His lips are redder than hers.
The last letters, I don't know where Sean is.
Take care, Ethan. I can't lose you now.
Hey, no derogatory. It says it. Oh, it's not showing it.
Wait for me. I'll be back in 10 minutes. I was so afraid he wouldn't believe me.
wrong move, idiot. I should have admitted everything earlier. I think I'm starting to fall in love. We'll find his son and prove he's innocent. I'll be able to help him now that he knows who I am. Now we gotta find his son. And I think I know where to start looking. Cops, they're looking for Ethan. It looks like a raid. There must be some way of warning Ethan. Think, girl, think. Come on, what was the damn number?
No!
Crap, that's not it.
One more try. It's so shaky, it's hard to do.
Come on. Pick up the phone. The cops. They're in the motel. You've got to get out of here.
Go! Oh my god!
He's making a run for it! He got on the phone today!
Mom! Talking like a dog? What do you mean? Remember, guys, if you have an idea who the killer is, don't say anything until the game is completely over, okay? Girl Scouts honor, however that works, Girl Scouts honor, something. If you agree that you won't say anything, if you think you figured out, even if it's just a guess, say bonsai. Bonsai.
I'm sorry, Scott.
You should have listened to me, Mr. Shelby. I told you to drop the investigation. Your son is a serial killer. How many people does he have to kill before you turn him in?
Gordy has his faults, but he's still my son. You have no children, Mr. Shelby. You can't possibly understand. You leave me no choice. Your investigation is for good.
Oh, I get it. Oh, God. Come on, do something. I know it doesn't work, but give me another option. Oh my God, I know there's other options. I've done them before. Oh my God, come on!
I try to burn the ropes. Just reach the cigarette lighter.
Okay, square, triangle. I can't press the middle button. Did I get it? Okay, square. Fuck! Give it! Sorry guys, I'm redoing that because I want to save the girl. One of my favorite scenes. She's in one of my favorite scenes near the end of the game. So she has to survive. I can't let Madison die, though. Oh my god!
Lauren. Lauren, wake up! Lauren!
Go, go, go! Yay! I saved the girl!
I was going to pick up swimming again. This isn't exactly what I had in mind. You got a car back at your place? Glenn's office is pretty fucked up.
Sure. What are you going to do?
I'm going to go settle a few scores. Come on. I'll take you home. I'll lock your doors and windows and don't let anybody in but me. Okay?
Be careful, Scott. I don't want to lose you.
Is it time to update the thing again? So tired. I don't know if I can do this, guys. All I have to look forward to is McDonald's breakfast. If you guys want me to keep streaming, pause. You must go post. I love all the streamers and QubeTubers. Right here. Derp-A-Thon. I mean, even if you already have, you can go do it again. I want to see a bunch of posts in there. Even streamers, staff, everyone listening to this, go to the thread and be like, hey, I love streamers. Streamers are cool. This is the game I want to see her play next. Go make some e-cards. Okay? Go make an e-card for the streamers. They're funny. E-cards are funny. Stop it. Stop making a noise. I think I'm going to make some tea. And maybe brush my teeth, because my teeth feel pretty gross. I'm going to make some tea. This scene is badass. You guys, you need to look forward to this scene. This scene is so cool. I'm the only... No, yeah. I'll be the only one if you guys leave. Hmm. What strong tea? I have to find a game that I won't fall asleep from. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Mm, 11 hours? That will put me to sleep. Waiting for my tea to finish. Yeah. Hey, RSP. I'm making tea. Whee! Devil May Cry? Is that really gonna keep me awake? I need a strong story that's gonna make me want to go to the next part. If I get frustrated really easy, I'll, like, want to not play it. I could beat Mirror's Edge. I could work on Parasite Eve 2. I could play a bunch of original Genesis games, like, why is there not a list of the games? Games. Game list. Where are the games? Game screen. Echo the Dolphin. Street of Rage, Vector Man. Is any of the Mega Mans on here? Phantasy Star. I beat Shadow of the Colossus. No full list of the games on here. Echo the Dolphin, yeah. I don't know if Mirror's Edge will keep me awake either. Ooh, I should have put deodorant on. I kind of smell bad. I need to... I might work on Mirror's Edge. Juice. These are my metformins. They're for leveling out my sugars, because I have insulin resistance because of a hormonal problem I have. Where I produce too much androgen, which makes my insulin not work, which gives me sugar problems. So essentially, if I don't take these pills, I'll become diabetic. So I need to take these pills. It's important that I take these pills. And I forget to a lot, which is bad. Fuck, that's really hot. There's water in this. Yeah, chat is to be conducted in a PG-13 manner. The actual stream can be mature as long as it isn't obscene or really vulgar. I know that doesn't make sense. We try to control our own cussing and stuff. But I don't want us to be neutered and not be allowed to play all the games. But if we allow you to say, this fucking sucks, that means you're allowed to say, fuck you, or fuck your donkey, or something. I don't know. I am not debating rules. Aw. I'm breathing in the fumes. I could go get fresh donuts at 3 in the morning. There's a bakery and they open at 3. There was 2 bakeries, but one of them failed to pay their taxes and got shut down. And they were the one I liked. There's another one that's run by people that don't speak the English very well. They have okay donuts. No, I should. The controllers do need to recharge. Where's my nunchuck? I could play. I have the gold edition of. I know what I can play that I need to play. I bought the gold edition of Resident Evil 5, and I had beaten it, platinumed it and everything before the gold edition came out, but I got the gold edition because I wanted to play the 2 DLC, and I've never played them, and I love me some Resident Evil. I've got to beat the game first. I'm going to turn off the local recording and then turn it back on so it makes a new file. And I'm going to go offline briefly so we can make a new file and stuff. So I'm going to be offline for like 20 seconds. I promise I won't fall asleep. Okay.